How to fix mouse lag and shutter in Windows 11. How's it going, everyone? Welcome back to the SkyTech Studio. And today's guide video, I'll show you how you can fix your mouse is actually lagging or shuttering in Windows 11 PC or laptop. So, don't waste any more time. Let's get started with the video, guys. Well, so if your mouse is not working correctly, the very first step that you can take, simply go ahead and click on this Windows button at the bottom right here, and then click on settings right here. And once you're here inside your computer settings, you just need to go ahead and click on Bluetooth device right here. Now, once you click on this one, scroll down and you'll get to see the mouse. Go ahead and click on this one. And from the mouse, you just need to scroll down and he'll get to see the option called the scroll inactive windows when hovering over a theme. You just need to turn off this option, then get back from here and check your issue. And after doing this process, if you found you're still having the problem, then the very next thing that you can do, if you're using any wired mouse, then you just need to try changing the USB port one to another and then check your issue, because sometimes the port can make this kind of problem. But if you're using a wireless mouse, then all you have to do, you just need to reset your wireless mouse, or if you have any connector connected with your computer, then you just need to try changing the port one to another, and then this can fix your problem as well. And let's say you did all this process but you're still having the same problem, that it might get the problem for the software glitches. So we have it, you can actually restart your computer. Once you can click on this Windows button, click on this power button right here and click on restart, and restart your computer once, and once it's get back, hopefully your mouse lag and shutter problem will be solved. Hope you find this very helpful, guys. If you do, please drop a like and subscribe to this channel. See you guys around, and thank you very much for watching.